This prototype prosthetic foot is designed to simulate the anatomy of a real human foot. Researchers think it could be a game changer for people with limb loss, and possibly for future humanoid robots.
The idea of the SoftFoot Pro born from the study of the human feet. We are trying to have a system that users can adopt every day in their life without changing the feet for specific tasks. This means that we can use this prototype in every condition of our life.
That's Manuel Catalano, a researcher at the Italian Institute of Technology. They recently unveiled a prototype, better known as the SoftFoot Pro, at the G7 HealthTracks technical event, which focused on innovations for healthy and active aging. The bionic foot mimics the flexibility and waterproof traits of a human foot. Catalano says that current prosthetics have flat or low compliant feet, meaning they aren't able to adapt to changes in terrain or posture.
Indeed, we have a system of phalanx, bones, ligaments, and muscles that allow us to deal with every kind of environment. What we are trying to do is to replicate this, translate this principle in a technology system that can be available for both humanoid robots and also prosthetic system for humans.
The SoftFoot Pro has no electrical parts and was specifically designed to help improve the user's balance on uneven and slippery terrain. Ultimately, they want the SoftFoot Pro to eliminate the need to switch prostheses for specific activities. Researchers have already secured 2 international patents and are under review for a 3rd. Several prototypes have undergone testing by amputees in Germany and Austria, and even on robots in Switzerland and Japan.